down, you already know. Get the fuck out of my face now, yeah, you gotta go.
Guys, it's me, Ian, and today I'm recording a special video. No, not really a clue what it is. It's Black Ops 1. And, yeah, it's literally it. Good old classic Kino. I'm doing a challenge with my friends. The first weapon you get from the box, you have to keep and pack a punch. So if you get the China Lake first box hit, yeah, kind of fucked. The only rules, well, the rule is that, well, if you don't like the weapon that's pack a punched, you can trade it out after you pack a punched it. So essentially, you waste 5,000 points.
Engines wait for no ammunition. I will use my bare hands. You had an unhappy ending.
First weapon you get from the box, you have to pack punch. Yeah. I'm ready. I hope you're ready. Let's just go. Unfortunately, I can't talk to them. Some weird rule at their house. Well, his house, his friend's there as well. They're playing split screen. Ha, noobs. Oh, I can't really complain. Oh, for God's sake, how? How do you go down on round 3? Like, the only reason I'll go down is because I'm sorting out the fucking camera. Bang! Let's start up the camera so you can see. The full screen. I'm literally just looking at my phone right now. And playing. Well, I've got breaking the zombies. I'll go back to sorting my camera out. boxes there. I don't even want to. I'm apprehensive, you know. I want to know what I'll get from the box, but at the same time, I really don't. What has he got?
More dead here than a god party.
Don't know why, but my character's really meta. No, not my character. My character's actually pretty meta. I feel I'd do better with an Arasaka and a Taurus Lee shitgun. Oh, he's got the Spectre! I can't pack a punch then.
The mighty warrior and his little doll.
Well, I can't pack a punch it, so I'll have to get a different weapon. Pack a punch. The thunder gonna be so great. Do you think it's dart and pistol? Works on Nova crawlers. Not so much actual zombies. Oh, you're kidding me. You're telling me I have to pack a punch.
Don't worry,
the G fucking 11. To be honest, I'd rather have the FAL. I'll take the AUG.
We'll be destroyed.
AUG. The AUG. The spend doggy dog.
Oh, smells like rotten sushi.
Thank you. 7 bullets to his head, to its head, and it's dead. Honestly, the G11. Good for dogs.
You have no chance, Poe Lucky.
And that's about it, really.
To be honest, it's all about the thunder gun. Who will get the thunder gun first?
I hope I get the thunder gun because at least I might actually be able to use. Oh, guess what? I'm the only one who hasn't gone down yet. Is that a shocker? No. So just fuck it, back myself up here.
cruel warrior forges his own grave. Much better. Those undead flesh sacks are gonna get creamed!
Honestly, I hate the G11 so much. Oh, for fuck's sake. Why is it always in that room?
I will rip the earth of this plane! What for you shattered sludge, you're going out Dempsey style!
I'm just praying this torture will end.
With honor.
Right. I'm tempted to just end it there. Just like retry it later.
Thank you. duty. I have issues.
Right. I think I'm going to end it here as a part one. I will record part two and upload it separately. Right.
I got the move.
Thank you for watching and goodbye.